moving in a new direction?
Let's see what's trying to say, Mr. Mushnick is. Well, see what? Why don't we run him back and bring out that strange and interesting new plant we've been working on? You see, Mr. Mushnick, some of these strange and interesting plants see what has been tinkering around with are really unusual. And we were both thinking that maybe some of these strange and interesting plants brought and displayed and advertised might attract business.
I'm afraid it isn't feeling very well today.
There. Now isn't that bizarre?
At least. What kind of a weirdo plant is that, Seymour?
I don't know. I haven't been able to identify any of my books. So I can give my own name. I call it Mushy 2.
To me?
I hope you don't mind. You see, sir, if you can exchange an interesting plant like this right here in the window, maybe.
What? Do you know how ridiculous it sounds? Just because you put a strange and interesting plant in the window, people know it's suddenly going.
Excuse me, I didn't come close to that strange and interesting plant. What is it?
It's an object, too!
I've never seen anything like it before.
No one has.
Where did you get it?
Well, do you remember that total eclipse of the Soviet a couple weeks ago? Well, I was hoping to fly with you that day.
Sunshine, I've given you dirt.
closes down store. Don't see me. Me too, look at what I did. Hey, you open up. I wonder what you do that.
Thank you.
You know, sometimes I can miss mushrooms too much.
monster?
What else would you call it?
I would call it... I said, kid, I mean it. You think about it.
Sure, I'll lay down. Oh boy, here we go again. Look, I haven't got what's left.
white sweater.
Just take this mask off now. the flash.